I know this is crazy, guys, but do you really believe that Lex was able to blackmail Superman into fighting for him? Like, part of me is like, it may be because it is his mother, that's his only parent, he loves her so much. But at the same time, I'm like, no, I'm sorry, but if Superman can hear Lois Lane and all this destruction and noise in the city can hear Lois Lane, who can't breathe underwater, then for sure he would be able to find his mother in the city, you know? So that's why part of me is like, I don't know about that. I just don't quite believe it. But yeah. Honestly, Lex just kind of got on my nerves in this movie. And no, they didn't add any more real extra theme or scenes in the movie at all. Yeah, it's whatever we get is what we get, you know? And I just feel like Superman could have done better. Like, instead of fighting Batman, Batman wanted to fight, right? Superman could have been hovering so that Batman truly can't get to him faster, and could have been like, we need to work together. Lex has my mother. Could have th done that instead of fighting with Batman, you know? Like, it just makes no sense, anyways.